What's up guys, here's Claudio from Visual Model WordPress Themes, and in today's video we're gonna learn how to lazy load images into your WordPress website for free. The team from WP Rocket, that is a famous WordPress caching plugin, made this plugin and added it on WP.org for free. So we can lazy load image, that is basically make the image only loadable when the users can view the image. It can make view HTTP requests to your server and increase the website overall score, and Google loves it, and the user can load your pages faster. This is pretty good because images take a large amount of space into your pages. So how to install and activate this plugin? Go to WordPress-Bird plugins, add new, and into the search field type lazy load. We're gonna be installing this one, the lazy load by WP Rocket. Of course, if you are using the WP Rocket premium plugin for caching, there's no need to this plugin because it's already integrated with WP Rocket. But once we know that it's a bit expensive for most of the users and we have a free option to play with some features of this plugin, we can install and activate this for free. As soon as you activate, we're gonna be redirected to the WordPress plugins list page, and you're gonna be able to click on the plugin. Let me find it. It's on the top because we are using the alphabetical order. This lazy load optimize image, click on settings, and there's no much settings to play with. We just need to activate these two options. If you are not so familiar with big YouTube background videos, you can enable the three options. There's some banners for their projects, but just select the first two options, click on save, make sure that you have your cache cleaned and save the change, and the lazy load is already enabled into your WordPress website across all of your pages, and your site is probably already loading faster. Once the request to load the image only happens when you can basically view the image, creating a faster and better experience for your users and making Google like more of your website. And it is. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Feel free to use the comment section below in the case that you have any question. And don't forget to check out the visualmodo.com portfolio of amazing WordPress themes with full compatibility to this plugin and many others. And I see you later. All the best!